Krishna doesn't need anything from anybody. He doesn't require. He is self-sufficient. Correct? He is a supreme person. Why? What do you want from him? What? Your 20 cents you throw there. What? What? Or your $50 you have. Isn't it? Huh? Nothing from us. Understand? He doesn't need money. He doesn't need us at all. Self-sufficient. But if you offer him with love, that attracts us. But this is why Bhaktyama Abhijante, only by devotion. And we have to learn how to do that. We cannot just simply concoct and think that I have got love, Prabhu, I know in my heart I am always. What? It's all nonsense. Understand? We have to learn how to be a devotee. How to love Krishna, to learn. And we have to learn from whom? From Radha. And you cannot go to her, right? You have to learn from that. Person who is very dear to her, Srila Prabhupada, like this, you have to learn. Understand? You cannot concoct all these things. Understand this point? This is not some concoction. It doesn't work.